18 days away from Christmas chaos. And tonight, Rico Constantino will explain his actions of last week. We'll see Steve Austin, Chris Benoit, Kane, and more in our Christmas chaos countdown. Mark Henry in action, an update on the Big Show. But now, Dean Hill in the ring with BJ Payne, who is scheduled to introduce his new tag team partner.
Yes, you got the Southern Tag Team belts proudly across those shoulders, buddy. But how can you be proud of yourself when you won the belts like that?
Dean Hill, for the first time in professional wrestling, one man holds both of the Southern Tag Team titles, and that man is me. You know, everybody said that it wasn't fair the way the match went down, but you know what? It's not my fault that Flash has so many enemies. It's not my fault that Flash is a loser. I told everybody who was going to win that match, I told everybody who was going to lose that match, and then I proved that I was the better man by taking Flash out of the equation. Now, the million-dollar question, who am I going to pick as my partner? Everybody wants to know. Hell, Dean, I even went to a strip club this week, and a girl came up to me and said, Daddy, who are you going to pick as your partner? And right at that moment, I knew that if I had to pick a new partner, because I wanted to defend these belts by myself, but the whiny bitches of OVW said I had to pick a partner. And I knew that that partner would have to be a real man. That partner would have to be somebody who could carry his end of the load. Let me introduce that man to you right now. Hit the music.
Oh, wait a minute. That's the Disciples of Stan Music and Stan on our way to the ring. There's Damien, the former Southern Tag Team Champions, or at least half of it. I don't see Flash, but this is unheard of. This is a shocking. And look, a hug from BJ Payne and a handshake from Damien. What the hell is BJ Payne? Just keeps on surprising us.
What in the world is going on? Where's Flash? That's the first thing in my mind.
Wait a minute, I'll explain that. Flash was a great partner and an evil man, but once again, the pigs caught up with him and he's in jail. But right now, BJ Payne needed a partner. Damien needed a partner. And I need the tag team belt. I guess you could say, Dean, that it was a match made in hell.
Dean Hill! The BJ Payne that all these rednecks knew is dead. I have a new partner. And I have a new family. The Disciples of Sin have taught me that since I dish out the pain, since I have mastered pain, that my name will be Pain. And our first test, Christmas Chaos, January 31st. The Hardy Boys and Lita against myself, Damien, and Sin in a six-person tag. Well, Dean Hill, the name says it all. Boys against men. And after we are done destroying Pretty Little Jeff and Pretty Little Matt, we will show Lita what men are all about. And she will know who her daddy is. And we will leave her to Sin to finish her off in her own special way.
Oh, this is the most disgusting thing I've ever heard of. Ladies and gentlemen, the Disciples' opponents at the Gardens, Matt and Jeff Hardy and Lita, the hottest three-person team in the WWF. Let's take a look at action footage of the Hardys and Lita.